we want to make sure that after this process is over, we work on a proper calculation to look at the impact, number one. And number two, we also have a fund that we created to support the creative sector. So patrons of arts, individuals, companies can also support that fund that can go to, directly to the creative national creative relief program to support them. So we will be able to reveal the numbers after this process is done.
Well, no doubt coronavirus is changing the way that businesses operate globally. It's changing how people interact, and it's certainly changing the way that we even use social media. Walk us through how you see the innovations here in the UAE impacting how culture is seen globally going forward.
Yeah, I think for why the UAE stands maybe in a unique position is in the region we led such a, you know, a relief program, a national relief program. I don't think there's any country in the region that led a national program to support the creative industry. Secondly, it's a program for everyone, for UAE nationals and non-UAE nationals within the UAE. And I feel this is a very important note to look into, because prior the pandemic, the UAE also stressed on the importance of talents and the golden visa and how can we retain them and have them part of this community and develop the development of what we see in any sector within the UAE. And I feel it's then the last part is how we are working very closely with our partners, whether they're institutions, whether they're UNESCO or different countries. How can we take those lessons learned and learn from each other? You know, yesterday there was an announcement of postponing the Venice Biennale to next year. Us in the UAE, we were planning to look at the scenarios, because prior to that, the Biennale was scheduled to be conducted in August. And of course, that is a risk. But again, at the same time, we want to support our friends in Italy with the Biennale and how we would showcase our pavilion. Therefore, it was a great decision for the Venice Biennale team to postpone it to next year, and also to show solidarity in terms of all of our events and how they're postponing, and how do we how are we coming back with a different kind of a mindset post such pandemic.